Speaking of MMA, what do you think about Amir Khan saying he wants to go into MMA and even fight McGregor?
I don't know, man. I don't know. See what happens.
Would you ever make that?
Well, you know, he's always on the canvas, so he might as well be there. Shit. But, nah, I'm just joking around. But, you know what? Hey, see what happens, man. That's what he wants to do. That's what he wants to do.
Would you ever try something like that?
Nah, man. I'm a boxer. That's it, bro. Keep it up top.
So it's completely different. You can never intertwine both sports at any point.
You could.
Maybe one round MMA, one round boxing, or is that too much of a circus?
Maybe one round first in boxing.
Yeah.
This guy gonna grab your ankle and break your leg. Dude, you can't box. You'll be all crippled.
First round, the boxing is it? Maybe. Yeah. Maybe for the next round. The first round they go all the offense.
Would you ever do it, Angulo? Try MMA?
You know,
the right payday.
Know, but yeah, who knows? No, for me, honestly, a lot of people think it's the same with street fight. MMA.
street fight?
It's the same. MMA is compared to a street fight. You know?
Get my dad out there in MMA, bro.
No, you don't
know how to do that kick to the nuts, everything.
The Pachuco kick. Yeah. Let's compare
the street fight.
Yeah.
For many years, the street fight.
That was your sparring on.
Every day you hit the sparring. Yeah. You know? I don't think so. I love the boxing, but you never know.
You know, man. You know.
All these welterweights moving up a weight and fighting middleweight. I mean, you're this middleweight, you're welterweight. When are you going to move up to fight Angulo?
No, you know why not? No, maybe he's a tremendous fighter. You know, why he's a Guerrero, he's a tremendous fighter, and the dog too. But
the dog?
No. He's a friend. In the ring, he's different.
Oh, think of that, you guys see the dogs I got ready.
Oh,
I got some shorty pulls.
Yeah.
Some nice ones.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekpak.